This is a mummified whiskey dry aged steak, and we're gonna cut into it.
Beautiful prime rib, wrap in cheesecloth, and soak in a bottle of whiskey. 3 weeks in the fridge, the perfect amount of time to grow some thyme. 3 weeks later, the smell is unbelievable. Dry brine and pucker garlic bombs in the oven. Sear, baste, and check out that crust. Slices through like butter, extremely beefy, with hints of that incredible whiskey flavor.
Wow.